Yeah, Redbone, Come and Get Your Love, bassist Pat Vegas. There's a live recording from 1974, Midnight Special show, where you could see some of his fingerings and you could check out the vibe of the band. It was pretty cool. Definitely brings you back. And the intro bass line, you could play different fingerings on that. On even open. Each one has its own timbre to it. And I find this an interesting topic, just overall in general, when you're finding bass lines and you may have the notes correctly, but it doesn't sound right. Always try different fingerings out. And you'll definitely find one particular fingering that has the right timbre and sound for the track that you're looking for.
Oh,
I hope you enjoyed this video. If you're interested in lessons, check out mikefrost.co, and please click the subscribe button. Peace out.